So I'm gonna let Coach talk to you.
I'm 93. When I was little, I wouldn't hear a word that this guy was saying. Because I didn't want no old people around. Stay young as long as you can stay young. Let me ask you just one question. Just take 1 minute to think about it. Why are you here? Why are you here? I mean, isn't that pretty little girl back home? Other guys having fun? You out here working with her. But what? Why are you here? Team. If somebody comes to my house right now, I'm 93 years old. But if you come to my house and try to break in there, you're going to be dead in 3 seconds. Do one thing, gentlemen. Make this your home. And anybody who comes in here, any team, tries to get down here, take care of them. Same as you would protect your family at home. So that's all I have to say. I don't do a lot of talking, but I've been fortunate. Lived here 93 years. I was born right across the hall. And I went to high school at Phoenix Hall, which was Phoenix High School. Been lucky in my 93 years. We won a championship my senior year in high school right on this field right here. Phoenix High School. I was much bigger, tougher. Talked a little differently. But we won a championship. Left here and went to Virginia State University. Finished there. Then I started coaching. Harvard High School in New Orleans. We won a state championship in 61. Went to Virginia State as an assistant coach for 7 years. 3 years as head coach. Won a championship 2 out of 3 years. How'd I get the handle? Year before I came, we played Hampton at Virginia State. And I think at halftime the score was 62-0. We finally beat them 85-2, Hampton University. And that's when the athletic director here offered me the job to come back home. So that was my career. We came to Hampton, they had won 3 games in 5 years. I had a daughter who finished here and never saw him win a game. My first year here, we won 3 games, and I got a letter of commendation from the president of the university that said, congratulations on a great season. 3 games. I said, I'm in the right place. But I stayed here for 18 years. 10 of those were athletic director. But I'm looking at what I see here now. God is love. HU football champion, champion, champion. That's where you want to be. And that should be your reason for being here, is to take us to that level. Okay? Thank you, God.